I just wanted to give you a heads up for Sunday. I had originally planned on continuing this series on fear, speaking about the fear of death. And then I realized that this Monday is Memorial Day, where we honor those who have died in service to our country. And so this Sunday's message is going to be about the real meaning of Memorial Day. And then next week, we'll talk about the fear of death.